Fun fact: sea otters were extinct in Washington state between 1910 and 1965. The current population originally came from Alaska, and they were evacuated from areas where the U.S. was testing nuclear bombs between 1965 and 1972.